Hi, I'm Adele Dimitui. In this video, I'll be showing you how organizations protect identities and secure access to resources with Microsoft Entra. Let's get started. To help organizations protect their ever-evolving digital estates, we've expanded beyond simply managing directories and authenticating users to securing and governing access for any identity to any app or resource. The Microsoft Entra Admin Center is your unified portal for protecting identities, as well as managing workloads, remediating risks, and securing access to the internet, apps, and resources. Microsoft Entra ID is the new name for Azure Active Directory. It's just the name that's changed. All the capabilities that you're familiar with are still right here, and we'll continue to add functionality over time. On the overview page, you can manage and monitor your tenant, plus see what's new and get personalized recommendations to strengthen your organization's identity security. From the navigation on the left, you can manage and protect your users, groups, devices, and applications. Next on our tour, the exciting changes to Microsoft Entra ID Protection, which help IT and identity practitioners prevent account compromise. Instead of reactively revoking access based on stale data, ID Protection uses the power of advanced machine learning to identify sign-in anomalies and user behavior to block, challenge, or limit access in real time. This dashboard shows you the prevented identity attacks and most common attack patterns for your organization. You can see types of active attacks on your tenant, plus the business impact of enforced controls. In addition to risk origins and recent activities, you'll also get specific recommendations for action based on current risk exposure. If you want to visit this page frequently, you can click the star in the navigation and it gets added to your favorites at the top. It's also easy to search Microsoft Entra to find a service, doc article, or a specific resource anywhere in your environment. A quick query for access management points us to the identity governance category. An important part of securing access for any identity to any app is ensuring that only the right identities have the right access at the right time. Microsoft Entra ID Governance scales to complex cloud and hybrid environments so that you can comply with your organizational and regulatory security requirements, all the while increasing employee productivity through real-time, self-service, and workflow-based app entitlements. Plus, with visualizations across your entire landscape and configurations, you can clearly see where increased automation and access management will improve your governance posture. Other recent innovations for securing identities with Microsoft Entra are available in the Admin Center too. Verified ID automates verification of identity credentials and enables privacy-protected interactions between organizations and users. And permissions management discovers, remediates, and monitors permissions risk across your multi-cloud infrastructure. Also, I am excited to introduce our integrated capabilities for securing access to any app or resource from anywhere. Your Global Secure Access dashboard in Microsoft Entra gives you network access data and insights from two new products. Microsoft Entra Internet Access secures access to all Internet SaaS and Microsoft 365 apps and resources. It extends conditional access to your network so you can create policies that protect against malicious internet traffic and other threats from the open internet. And Microsoft Entra Private Access, which helps your remote users, wherever they are, quickly and easily connect to private apps. Our goal with Microsoft Entra is to instill trust in every digital interaction so that together we can build a more secure world. Thanks for joining us. Get started today with Microsoft Entra at entra.microsoft.com.